want to take a little closer look at Trump's superstar, Elon Musk. Just something off about this guy. I'm telling you this, he looks like an older woman with a male haircut to me. Definitely looks like a female to male. I'll show you a couple other pictures. This one, this is a good one. Tell me he doesn't look like a lesbian with a male haircut. You can't tell me that's not a woman. Another thing I notice about women that try to transition to men, they take hormones, but they're never able to, let me get out of this. They're never able to grow hair, like the beard, like right here. It's always really patchy. And there's your sign of enlightenment right there. I forget what that's called. I know Josh Sparrow would know what that was called. Uttara Bodhi Mudra or something like that. The sign of enlightenment. He also holds his hands like Trump. Like, there it is right there. Who else do we know that puts their hands like that? The 666. But definitely trannies, transgenders, they don't age well. But he's definitely an odd-shaped looking man or whatever. There's the hands again. He's doing this almost as much as Trump does. Oh, that's all of them right there. Let me see. This is Trump's superstar. Yeah, this one. He definitely looks like a female, dressed up like a man. I think that's the one that actually caught my eye a while back. But I tell you what, he is just an actor playing a part on the world stage. But you guys let me know what you think in the comments. God bless.